It's time for our daily devotion. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ. In the book of John chapter 15 verse 7. If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. A daily devotional ministry project of Cristuto Genobaga from passages taken from the Holy Scriptures with quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy by Ellen G. White. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ.
June 11th, 2020. John 1 verses 19 to 27. 19 And this is the record of John, when the Jews sent priests and Levites from Jerusalem to ask him, Who art thou? 20 And he confessed, and denied not, but confessed, I am not the Christ. 21 And they asked him, What then? Art thou Elias? And he saith, I am not. Art thou that prophet? And he answered, No. 22 Then said they unto him, Who art thou? That we may give an answer to them that sent us. What sayest thou of thyself? 23 He said, I am the voice of one crying in the wilderness, Make straight the way of the Lord. As said the prophet Esaias. 24 And they which were sent were of the Pharisees. 25 And they asked him, and said unto him, Why baptizest thou then, if thou be not that Christ, nor Elias, neither that prophet? 26 John answered them, saying, I baptize with water, but there standeth one among you, whom ye know not. 27 He it is, who coming after me is preferred before me, whose shoes latchet I am not worthy to unloose.
Quotation from The Spirit of Prophecy. When the Spirit of God, with its marvelous awakening power, touches the soul, it abases human pride. Worldly pleasure and position and power are seen to be worthless. By Ellen G. White. Desire of Ages, page 135.
Our prayer for today. Dear God, our Father in heaven, once again we approach your holy presence with our deepest humility because you are holy, just, good, and most important of all, you are our loving Father. Today, we pray that you grant to each one of us the humility of John the Baptist. Thank you for answering our prayers because we ask our heart's desire in the name of thy only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.